Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
Side of the road. It's like civilians.
They think this will make us back off? Big mistake.
These people out. Keep the guns down.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Wrote extensively about methods of torture. And as he describes, there is an erotic element to the activity. And tangentially, I tried to exploit that element for the viewing audience.
So, in other words, you're a sick...
On this side.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Prison. I see something.
Going hot.
Oh.
way over here.
Needs is loyalty.
They're onto us. Watch out.
To Santa Blanca, to Santa Muerte, and to me. When a man gives his loyalty to our cause, it gives him the other characteristics he needs. Loyalty will give him the cunning to make his money. It will give him the strength to move mountains. And it will give him the aim to kill his enemies. And if a man gives me his loyalty, I give mine back. He will share the fruits of my
goodness. Firing!
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Two Sicarios. There, by the container.
I got a third.
Okay, we're still good.
Yo, two cartel gunmen.